far as the treadmill, not my equipment in the air, though.